Today's event is more than launching the Edo State Oil Palm Program. It is a restatement of our commitment to the diversification agenda of the federal government of Nigeria. It is a restatement of our commitment to economic growth in this country. It is a restatement to our job creation drive, and it's a restatement to the improvement of the quality of life of the good people of Edo State. Our agenda is a commitment to utilize our God-given natural endowment to achieve economic growth and the well-being of our people. Oftentimes, we tend to see oil palm in terms of the end product, which is the crude oil palm, which is used for domestic production. What we fail to see is that there are thousands of jobs that are associated with this plant. What we fail to see are the enormous business opportunities for investors and the millions that can be earned from the export. You also fail to see that oil palm is very synonymous with APC, the ruling party. Because that symbol, our symbol, the broom, is derived from oil palm. The focus on this sector alone can stimulate and drive the entire economy of Edo State.
As this opportunity to appeal to other state governors to please help Nigeria, help us make land available speedily. Did you hear him? He says he's even begging everybody that own land or that own property that with just 50,000 naira and within 90 days, you get your CFO. He is not dumb. He is smart. So, to the glory of God and service to mankind, for the benefit of Nigeria and Nigerians, for the prosperity of Nigeria, we hereby unveil this program today. Thank you. Congratulations.